Jamie, how you doing right now? How about we all give a lot of love for Jamie right about now? I almost didn't even notice Paul wasn't here.
Well, it's sitting by the open court, a second show, but don't you wonder, I can't bring myself to go away. The reach is there for no one else but you, cause you won't turn away when someone else is gone.
Here's the thing, we're not done. We got a lot of stuff to impart on you still, but this is a good time to check in on each other. It's a good time to let you know, other than the four of us that are usually here, and tonight is three of us, so we're more like a Matchbox 15. But people, we cannot live without and cannot do without. From Cleveland, everybody. On the guitar and the keyboard, give it up for Matt Beck. Driving the bus, man, on the drums, one of the biggest badasses we've ever met. Give it up for the mayor, Stacey Jones. And technically and truly the newest member of our group. Saving our asses tonight. Making it possible for us to be here, because otherwise we wouldn't be able to make this happen. And can you imagine after 3 years, we were gonna come back and then we were like, nah. Give it up for Jamie Harrison. here's the thing. It is an amazing thing to us that some of you guys bought tickets 3 years ago and you waited and you still came back 3 years later. But that doesn't hold a candle to the fact that a bunch of kids made a record 27 fucking years ago and you guys still show up to hear that. We look out and we see people here that have been here from day one. We see people that were here in 96, the day the record dropped. And they brought their kids, and their kids brought their kids. And we look out now tonight in Cuyahoga, and we see a sea of people from 7 to 70 having a good time and celebrating life. And that's what it's about, and that's because of you. Thank you, we love you so much for that.
Myself to go.